Passed away on Hamilton County School Bus 366 will live on in the hearts and memories of the people here for a very long time.
As we end the news tonight, we want to leave you with memories from the victim's closest relatives.
She was very smart. She was funny, outspoken, outgoing. She was just an energetic person, had an energetic personality.
Zoe was a very, very sweet person. I called her my sweet, sweet Zoe. She was an angel on earth, very, very energetic, very goofy, loved to play. And she was just kind and loving, and that's what I would miss most about her, how loving she was.
I never would expect this, but, you know, she was a great person. She loved school. You know, it was just, I wish it was just a dream.
He was one of the ones that was dead on the scene or whatever. And that,
So long for me to find out my baby was gone. That's my only child.